When we go through the Six Nations campaign, the lads were buoyed, for the want of a better term, by the atmosphere they were creating around Wales, the feedback they were getting on social media and everything. So this was an idea them, Gethy Watts and Jason, everyone came up with to give back to the community. And it's you can see in abundance, you know, it's fantastic. And the lads are enjoying it. They've had a great time. We've got great facilities in the Vale, but the Monmouth facilities have been fantastic as well. The welcome has been outstanding. So it's been a success so far.
It's been fantastic. You know, the people hosting us have been more than welcoming. You know, all the boys are really enjoying it. And like I said, it's nice to come out here. Some of the boys have never been here and have a different experience away from the Vale and away from what we're used to. But no, it's really good.
All we do is prompt the discussion about what our expectations are as a group, not only theirs, but ours as coaches and support staff. And the lads are engaging it, they drive it. So we just prompt the discussion, and each week they identify what their key drivers are. And the last couple of weeks it's been in tune they do their homework, their extras in preparation for sessions. And for the Monmouth themselves, about ensuring that they respect the facilities and they respect the individuals who are bringing them in. And for me, that's just a huge sense of maturity. And it just epitomises the type of lads that Welsh Rugby Union have got. And I think as a nation, we should be proud of them.
You know, getting out, like I said, getting out of the Vale, having the chance to do this. You know, sometimes it's easy to just go on the rugby field and play, but you know, developing our skills off the field is something that the coaches and management are really pushing, you know, emphasising that togetherness we had in Six Nations. I think this is really testing us, going into people's houses where, you know, you don't have a phone or a laptop in front of you to hide away. But no, it's been great from my point of view. And say to my people who are accommodating me, they've been great, and you know, it's really good.